looks like a guy that was at Wounded Knee 2 in the 1970s.